didn't have... Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Entry, entry, Two Gun Rocky, help! Entry, entry!
Two Gun Rocky Sullivan, well-known gangster and bad man, perpetrated the snatch and received the money. Rocky Sullivan evidently returned directly to his boyhood haunts following his release and had been in the district only a few days before he kidnapped James Fraser, the prominent attorney and playboy. Ransom mass was 100,000 smackers.
Boy, you don't find that in poor boxes.
Yeah, leave it to Rocky, boy.
I bet that dough's in the envelope.
Maybe it is, so what?
So the kid has an idea. And if Rocky does go up, it all belongs to us.
That envelope goes to Rocky, see? Even if it got away 20 years.
You won't have to wait that long.
Rocky!
Hey, Rocky.
Hey, Rocky.
Hello, John.
Glad to see you. We were just talking about you.
Hey, what happened? You break out?
No, I walked out.
But it says in the papers that
you believe what you read in the papers.
First you're in and then you're out. Boy, they certainly can't hold you, Rocky.
Come on. Where's that envelope?
I got it. I got it.
All right, let's have it.
Yeah, Rocky, just like you give it to me, huh?
Hey, that's the 100 grand the paper said you got, ain't it?
Asking questions again, huh? Listen, some of these days you're going to stick your nose and you're going to get something in it.
Well, I only thought it was...
Shut up! Now, look, you don't know anything about this, see? Huh?
No. No, no, I don't know nothing.
But you do know what guys get who talk.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, yeah.
Now, look. That goes to the rest of you. You understand?
Sight.
Oh, yeah, no, sure, Rocky.
All right, now we're pals.
Put it there, Rocky.
All right, Sophie. Here you are. Cut that up any way you like. It's okay, I just saw it made.
Oh, thanks, Rocky. Yeah, you don't have to worry about the guys talking either, because we once had a squealer in the gang, but now he ain't got no teeth in his mouth, you see?
I'll see you in a couple of days.
Hey, Rock.
Sit down, Rocky.
Hey, Rocky.
Hey, Rocky.